Okay, for anyone, this may be a helpful little tip. This breather hose that goes between the two rocker covers, got to make sure it's always clear, otherwise you can pop off the cam covers. But yeah, we've just made up this little adaption here. It's a brass T-piece and a couple of bits of heater hose and some Utilux clamps. Works like an absolute treat. And these are now going into their little holes beautifully, and all should be sweet. Right-ho.